that tomb was jealously guarded with highly trained and armed, if we could use today's phrase, paramilitary. The guards who guard State House, can you imagine? The red beret soldiers, they were the ones that were placed there to guard that tomb. You try and steal that body, it's you who die never to rise again. So that tomb was now empty. Empty. There was a seal that was put there. It's all been removed. He is no longer there.